Communication is key to mission success in the Army. The success of nearly every undertaking depends on reliable signals communication. In the Army National Guard, you can enlist into the Signal Corps, a team of professionals who the Guard relies on for installing and maintaining all communication systems. These soldiers develop the skills necessary to communicate through radio transmission and information technology to keep the Army connected and ready for any mission.
Communications is the key to success for leading the battle charge.
The Signal Corps was founded in 1860 to support efforts in the Civil War and continues to this day to provide communication to forces on and off the battlefield. The Signal Corps encompasses telecommunications from wireless radio communications employed in tanks, helicopters, and Humvees to information technology, network administration, and cybersecurity.
We go in first as communication specialists to make sure that we can communicate throughout the battlefield.
Wireless communication is achieved by radio transmissions throughout the electromagnetic spectrum, including short and intermediate range radio and satellite communications reaching across continents.
The function of the Signal Corps is to ensure that we have communications everywhere, stateside, overseas, just make sure that the soldiers can get in touch with each other to make sure that our mission is accomplished.
Computer networks and servers are critical to Army National Guard information technology operations. Signal Corps soldiers acquire extensive training in installing and maintaining networks and securing these networks through encryption.
Cybersecurity is the fastest growing and now the most consequential field that the Army can be pursuing at this point in time.
The Army National Guard needs smart men and women with an attention to detail and technological drive to fill roles in the Signal Corps. Fort Gordon is the heart of Signal Corps training. It's here that soldiers learn the technology and the craft of their work in signals.
They give you all the tools necessary to take something that's broken or needs a little bit of troubleshooting, and they tell you how to fix it. Once you learn a little bit of one part of it, you can take that and you can apply it to troubleshooting, repairing other systems that you might not have had as much experience with.
The type of jobs that you would find in the Army are very, very relevant to the type of jobs that you would find in civilian work.
We do offer, as part of the DoD, many civilian careers, and we have civilian counterparts here that work with us as instructors. This MOS will open up many careers for you in the civilian community.
Without high-end communications, the Army can't operate as a highly effective and efficient organization. The soldiers of the Signal Corps provide their essential service to support all soldiers to achieve victory. Signals, one of the many career fields available in the Army National Guard to augment your skills in science, technology, engineering, and math. Please visit NationalGuard.com to learn about these and the many other STEM professions the Guard has to offer.